can see a green light to the right. Hey! I'm just asking, who invited Dimwitty?
Oh yeah, that's right. Who invited me?
Nobody, and that's the problem.
He must have followed us a secret. Isn't that right, Dimwitty?
In a crate? No. I hadn't thought of smurfing a crate to put the green apples in.
Okay, a little tap with a hammer should be enough.
This!
Sorry.
Of course. Oh! But what?
No! According
I. Oh,
but we. If I.
And
I'll.
Card
you. Me. What?
You. No. You're just scared. Here! You. Smurftastic! I'll call you. Hey, what's that? Ugh, I should be able to heal myself with that flower. Ugh, I have got to get out of here. Hello, the Hulk?
Chris?
No, they have these black spots at the bottom.
A flower that surfed into a slimy puddle, didn't you?
Yes, one of my experiments with the green stone. If you hadn't come along to play the party pooper, I could have studied it.
Well, get to work. What are you waiting for? Our permission?
Get to work, get to work. I don't take orders from. Oh, how I hate these smurfs.
The green stone seems to react to this. Perhaps I can use it to improve the Smurfinex. I don't know who you are, but you look dangerous. Let's see what you're made of. Ready to taste my arrows? The pass is open. recognize this path. Miller Smurf's mill is nearby. That's it. Go. Clean sweep. Hello there. I'm at Miller Smurf's mill.
I hope my Smurfo bread wasn't destroyed.
Oh, it's a machine I invented that turns flour into delicious rolls.
Why did I accept this truth?
Thank you.
Hard to say. I only saw it from a distance.
Good thing the Smurfy talkie only lets us hear you. Imagine if we could see what you're doing. Gargamel would have quickly spotted the location of the village, and as soon as the truce was over... Oh, did you call me? Need my superb brain? No, no, everything's fine. Okay, talk later. Take care.
Stronger than ever. Oh, then. Time for a clean sweep. Stronger than ever. Huh? There must be a special portal nearby.